pass the flavor down. So there's a lot of room in there. She could definitely keep herself up.
So you guys just want to use some hand sanitizer, and then you can go over and see how the stain feels. Now we'll have some different types of shots.
His name is Mumford. He is a male. The females are a little bit larger, but not much. And they do have much larger pupils.
Put them in there, and then when the food passes away, then they swallow it whole. And then constrictors are going to... get stuck in between some rocks so they can't get her out, so it's a really special thing. If you would like to touch her, you're more than welcome to. So just nice and gentle here on your back. You can see sort of how squishy her sides are. I'm here. I want to see how she feels. Yeah. She's a chuckwalla lizard. Yeah, so. Sometimes called a pancake lizard since she's so round there in the middle.
That's my favorite band.
Oh. 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 Oh.